Hello, it's John Coffin here, and today's a very, very, very sweet day. It may be cold where I live, but it's still a sweet day, because there is this type of food. It's National Sticky Bun Day. Oh, it's so good. It looks so good. I was researching it. That's why I'm calling it Sweet Day. It's sweet. National Sticky Bun Day. I was looking at it, and it's about... It's like a donut, almost, but it's German, and it was greatly used in the 19th century. Whole history lesson here. And people basically use it as they're moving over to the area of Philadelphia from Germany. They often made those. They basically flip it over and top it off with cinnamon and sugar and all that stuff. Kind of like, a donut, but it's glazed with some different things on it, though. That makes it really good. I might try it one time. Yeah, I guess you guys might want to try something new. I guess you can look up the ingredients for a sticky bun. And if you want to, also, you can check out the National Day Calendar. Which, type in National Day Calendar on the internet, it'll bring it up. And that's what I talk about in my videos, and I like doing that, so. I talk about this a lot, but I really enjoyed my last video with my family. And I'm going to be doing that more often, so. And it's going to be in different places, too. The summertime's going to be so much fun. So what am I going to do today? Or this evening? I'm going to eat a lot. I'm joking. I'm going to talk to my grandma, though, about the recipe. It might be something that we might start as a tradition as a family. I was actually considering that one time ago, like, starting a family tradition, because that's always nice to think back, like, wow, 30 years ago we started this tradition of this sticky bun, this food that we've always eaten. I think that'd be cool to pass down as a family, or have some sort of tradition, whatever it is, or a food, whether it's food or some sort of activity or event or party, it'd always be fun. Like, of course, like a lot of families, they have reunions, which is a tradition that they have, but you can do something as just... Yeah, I don't know if you guys have ever heard of it, but I've never heard of sticky bun. But I'm going to try it. I'm not going to forget. I like following up on this National Day Calendar. It's interesting. You learn new things. Which I am. So I guess you guys can either follow the website, or you can follow me. Watch my vlogs and be talking about it. That's always fun. I keep getting these random calls from people. All across the country, and they're like telemarketers and people calling about windows and asking me that I need some sort of like security scan service, and it's very annoying. And it interrupts me during my video. Most of the time I just put it on Do Not Disturb. So. And it's already mandatory on the new update for iOS, which it just automatically puts it on that so you don't get notifications when you drive. That's pretty nice. So yesterday I did not make a vlog. It was raining, and I had a lot of homework to do, and it just didn't work out. I didn't have time to edit it, but I like it. So yeah, I'm going to try to stay as consistent as possible, and at least 4 videos a week. My goal is to do daily vlogs, but I think I can when you do it. Yes, but expect videos from me from 5 to 6 p.m. weekly. Or Saturday and Sunday around, well, at least in the morning, around 9 or 10 in the morning, on the weekends. That's my goal. So. Yes. Goals. Let's talk about daily motivation. So, let's just keep it as basic as being happy, right? I mean, being happy is the basis of a lot of things. It's not something I've ever talked about, actually. I mean, I've talked about a lot of other things with being motivated, but I should be happy. I mean, come on. I mean, being happy is a good thing. I mean, it's hard to be happy in some situations and the downside of a lot of things that go on in our lives, but it's always best to just put a smile on your face and be happy about it. If you follow, Marky on Facebook, he does a lot of cool stuff like that. I think it's interesting. I follow him. Smiling and a lot of happiness he shares. You guys don't know him. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Yes. So I'm definitely enjoying this YouTube journey so far. This is my 16th vlog already, and it's going by fast. Last week I made five or six vlogs. The week before that, I did five. So I'm on a pretty consistent schedule. I'm pretty excited about it. I'm happy. I'm loving this. And this is kind of the lower part of the weeks. I'm not as busy, but I will try my best to make videos. And I love it. I just love making videos, though. I found something I like to do on the internet. Yes. You know, we just gotta be happy, right? I mean, if you're frowning, or there's not a lot of happy things going on, it's... just gotta smile, right? Just smile. Smile. When I'm not happy or something bad happens, it's... I mean, we have emotions, but just always try to be happy. Just smile. I don't... That's my words of advice. Just smile. Smile. Take that today. Make some sticky buns and smile while you're doing it. Oh, no, sticky buns, right? Yesterday was National Love Your Pet Day, and I love animals. I'm so upset that I did not make a vlog about it, but come on. I mean, hopefully you guys loved your pets yesterday. Because I love my pet. I have a couple videos of my cat. Kind of lame, but one's pretty funny though. I love my cat. Yeah. I wanted a dog, but at the same time I was like, I couldn't really get a dog. We already had one, it's just kind of hectic, so we got a cat. And his name is Snickers, and I love him. I'm glad I got a cat. We've never owned a cat before, or I haven't, or my mom has it. One thing I'm really sad about is I realized that I can't play music in my videos, especially on the radio. There's a copyright issue that I have. I tried to post one video with my mom and my brother, and it wasn't gonna... Well, here's the thing. It said I could post it, but it was blocked in like 200 something countries. It's like, really? You're still gonna let me post it, but it's blocked in 200 countries. That's kind of insane. I wish I could
play the radio sometimes,
or do the radio challenge or whatever. It kind of stinks, but whatever. Well, I hope you guys have a great day and smile, and also maybe hopefully enjoy yourself some sticky buns, because we all know they're good, right? I've never tried one before, but they have to be good. So go and make yourself some, research it, put it in the recipe book, and just enjoy it. All right, see ya. Just have a great day watching my vlogs.